Bakers, did you know that you shouldn't base your prices off of what you would pay for a cake? Let me explain. It's very likely that you're not your target client. So pricing as if you are is going to cause a lot of pain and making no money. Your target client will pay for that cake, even if you won't.